Hey guys, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. Guess what we forgot to do last time? That's right, free Alviss. Let's go talk to him. I am the master of words and speech. Incant a word and I'll bestow upon them further meaning. Okay. Okay. Yes, we are getting the lamp refilled again. Good times. At least it's a short trip. Alright, let's try this again. Very well. Heaven is that which covers what is overhead. The fairies refer to such as the beautiful roof. Very well. The earth is what stretches long and wide. The vanir refer to such as a road. And you... Alright. Sun is that which both nurtures and tortures. The giants consider this duality to be eternal. The moon is that which is shrouded in shadow. The Ennei consider what was in shadow to be missing from the world. Sea is that which is vast and tranquil. The giants likened it to a wall. The fire is that which smolders with greed. The Olympians likened its disruptive power to a tremor. The wind is that which brays as it passes. The giants likened it to a scream. Really? Very well. The mother is a creature that fell into these lands. The giants understood her wish to return to home. Alright, that is the... Those are the meanings of the eight mantras we have. I already know one thing we can do with this. Let's go to where Echidna's lair was, or Echidna's room, rather. So yeah, I found out about that one through the internet, but hey, it's worth an achievement. You've got hair now too! It's pretty cool. Not that that really helps us with anything, I don't think. Alright, down we go. Something like, scream before Echidna, make your wish heard. Yeah! And it's a new, mantra. The author spoke of that which resists extinction, of what is known as the children. Those who speak must speak the name of Barn. In my language, that sounds like Barn. Alright, let's take this to Alviss and see what he has to say. I can remember where I am. Out of curiosity. Yeah. That emblem looks a little bit familiar. We may need to embellish on it a bit, but we may be one step closer to unsealing Nibiru for real. Let me tell you, this is so much better than having to, like, wait for 3 minutes for the lamp to recharge. It was a good addition to the first game. Well, the child is that which is born to leave the nest. The giants referred to such as a howl for independence. All right. Let's see. Grant the mother's wish with a howl for that which is missing. Let's give it a shot. Might as well, right? Whoops, not there. Shrine of the Frost Giants. Pain. Gimme fairy. Gimme fairy. Anything? Nothing. Alright. What if I froze him with the Lamp of Time? There's not a pedestal of time around here. That's fine, because there is one over here. Did I say freeze him with the pedestal of time? What am I thinking? The Lamp of Time. Alright, got my shurikens at the ready. Let's give it a shot. What? It didn't work. Well, okay. I guess we're not fighting Fenrir yet. Let's see. Well, hang on. Oops. No? Nothing. Alright, I don't know then. Let's look through our text and figure out things. Alright, let's see. I see figures on the left and right, something below us, and I think the sun and moon. So, maybe. Hmm. Where is it? Yeah. Actually, I wonder if this has something to do with the Star-Lord's footprints once again. What if we incanted the words marked by that emblem? Alright, I'm gonna pause the recording here for a bit and go research those emblems. See you in a bit. I have returned. So, the sequence according to the placement of emblems is roof, moon, fire, wall, and eternity. So, let's go enchant those, shall we? Once we get back to the pyramid, anyway. Enemies are rather in the way, as they say. But, you know, whatever. Alright, let's give it a shot. Roof. Ooh. Nope, do I have to do it all together? Roof. Moon, fire, wall, eternity. I was right! Okay, let's raise up the pyramid crystal. Ooh! Nice try. Let's see. Does this panel have anything different to say? Nope. Okay, then. Wasn't quite expecting that. Although I should have. The exact same thing happened in the first game. Just let everything fall on top of us. Yeah. All right, up we go. Up we go! Nibiru. Danger. Vacuum. And I'm dead. How do I handle this? Not really worth my time to mess around with texts if I'm just gonna die again right away. Wait, I didn't mean to go back down. Okay, let's see. What if I use the crystal skulls? Nothing? Why does it just kill me right away? Is it because there's no air? Do I need a different sort of secret? Don't know. I wonder what else I can do with the other meanings to these mantras. Seeing clues around, but none that I can remember off the top of my head. Oh well, let's just open the door again and then we'll have to see. Now we wait for all the traps to fall, and then we shall save our game, and I don't even know. Well, hey, it's a thing, right?